How's it going, guys? Sakamochi here, and today's video is two matches of Storm 4 versus a guy who, as you can see on screen, used a paid money for a modder's day better than for the PS4 version of Storm 4, which allows him to use characters that are not supposed to be playable, meaning characters from the story mode, costumes, exclusive costumes, etc. that aren't normally accessible under any other means other than the story mode. As you can see, he uses Shukadai here. And unfortunately, since the character was not meant to be playable, he has no... He's vulnerable throughout his jutsu. Anyway, the second match will involve him using the live Hashirama from the story mode, which Chakra Shurikens, the scroll on his back. Hope you guys enjoyed these matches. They were kind of fun, they were kind of annoying, personally, but if you guys enjoy, drop a like, comment, subscribe, all those good things. And let me know down in the comments below what you guys think of this mod, so to speak. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Enjoy the rest of the footage.
よし。 Oh, こんなところか。